Okay, what's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Jedi Outcast. Level 19, Doomgiver's Detention Facility. So, yes, our objectives are to keep on searching for Jan and locate the Doomgiver's shield array. And, we just have one force upgrade in this level. I thought we had two, but no, we just have one. Force heal is maxed out. We can heal rapidly. All right. So, with that all out of the way, let's get it going here.
I hear the new Shadow Troopers have performed better than expected. That doesn't bode well for us. Yeah, we'll probably be replaced in no time. Give us that armor and we'd do just as well.
Sure you would. Anyway, let's mind trick this one guy. And he'll actually, he'll shoot down that other trooper for us. Since we're at rank 3 mind trick, but yeah. His services are no longer required, so we'll just, eject him there. Anyway, with the rocket launcher here, I like to fire off. Yeah, got them all. Yeah, I like to fire off a couple rockets at the TIE fighter pilots there. And in here, we're gonna find there's a whole bunch of guys in here, a bunch of officers. No, you don't. What you need is to come back here. There, he ain't getting away now. Alright, so yeah, we got all that down. Let's grab some ammo. Alright, and we grabbed a security key. Yeah, I'm gonna wait on picking up those shields. But we grabbed a security key off of the, that one of those officers. So, let's get strong style ready. Open this door and head down. Because what we're gonna find in here is a Shadow Trooper that we want to kill immediately. So, oh geez, well not if he runs from me. No, that wasn't how that was supposed to go at all. Ah, come here. Die, there we go. Sweet, and give me your crystal. And we'll just choke you. How's that? Come on. Alright, that's the end of him. And he drops a supply key. But anyway, yeah, that usually goes a lot better. I can usually get that Shadow Trooper down in one or two slashes with speed and strong style here. But anyway, right here...
Someone could do some damage if a gun like this got into the wrong hands.
Oh, Kyle, you're so funny. Anyway, yeah. You can just use the cannon here and shoot down the... Oh, man, he got away. Shoot down the TIE fighters here and, yeah, Kyle will, like, you know, cheer every time he gets one.
That's one less fighter to worry about.
All right, so let's see if I can get one more here.
Got him.
Got him.
That's one less fighter to worry about.
Nice, I think there's one more. You don't really, this is like a totally optional area, by the way, but it is pretty fun to do. Or maybe that's all of them, I don't know. Either way, we'll go ahead and head on back. And switch back to fast here. And get through here. All right, didn't even need the elevator. Anyway, yeah, we can grab the shields. And with the supply key, we can open this box here with a portable assault sentry inside. All right. So, we'll go ahead and continue down to the opposite end of the room here. And we're going to find a room with some troopers inside. Just a little hallway. Come here, fellas. I love rank 3 force pull. Oh, come here. No, you die. And you come here. Wow. Alright, that's the end of all them. And alright, that's hallway clear. We can grab another rocket launcher. Now, through this door here, when it opens, I like to use force speed. Because, there's actually a very easy way to take out all these guys. Push these guys down, and you get out of my way. Blah. Come in here and hit that blue panel there, and watch the. Ooh, watch this. See ya, fellas. Yep, they all get carried out. And anybody that walks into that room will get carried out also. So you come here, and you die. So yeah, let's go ahead and reactivate the force field or the doors and call the elevator there. Sweet. And what we can do is the same thing on this side as well. Look at you guys.
Who are you?
Run, you fools! Or fly, you for one of them. I guess they're flying now, but, anyway, yeah. Let's reactivate that, because... yeah, we're actually going to be getting into that hangar in just a little bit. But yeah, this door is locked. And this door, if you take that elevator, that just leads up to the upper area. But there's nothing up there, I don't think. So let's take this elevator down. And opposite from the hallway where we need to go is secret number one. They backed a tank and thermal detonators inside. Now, let's do some blasting here. Three rockets should take that thing down, and it didn't. Wow. Anyway, yeah, you can use either the rocket launcher or the DEMP 2, whichever, let's charge up a shot here. There we go, now he's dead. Alright, so let's head on down. Now, in this next area here, there's a whole bunch of turrets up there, but for some reason, they... do not go down easily. They're, for some reason, they are quite... they take a lot of shots to destroy. And, yeah, I'm, like, using all of my power cells here, which I wish I wasn't. But, oh well. Alright, there's that one. Yeah, these ones take about, like, 6 bowcaster shots to destroy. But anyway, yeah, now that we're left with almost no power cells, let's run on past the destroyed turrets, and yeah. There's troopers firing down at us, but we'll get all of them down. And let's do some mind tricking here. Trigger some infighting here. Yes. Take him down. Take him down, trooper. Alright. And I don't need you anymore. Let's do it this way too. Nice. And I think these last two, yeah. We'll just push these two off the ledge here. Bye-bye! And you, bye-bye! Alright. So we come over here, hit this switch, that opens up a door down there, but before we proceed, let's grab everything we can in here. Ah, yes, power cells. Very important power cells. And I believe over in this one here, yes, we have 2 large shield boosters, so if you, need armor, pick those up. And we're gonna drop down here. Oh, what the heck? Oh, whatever. And, yeah. Have a Mark II, or no, Mark I droid over here. And we can just, head on right past him. Nice rapid force heal. But anyway, yeah, we'll call this elevator down, or it'll just come down by itself. And this will actually take us up to that hangar that we could not access before.
Who's there?
Oh, just little old me.
Ah!
Ah! Got him down. Oh, and you, of course. Can't forget about you, Mr. TIE Fighter Pilot. Anyway, let's head on through this door now. This will be to the right when you come out of... or when you come off of the elevator. Who's shooting at me? Oh, no. You come here and you die like that. And you too. Because what we're gonna do is this. Yes, run away, you fool! You cannot get away! Yep. I can reactivate that. It sounded like there was one guy still alive. Somewhere. Maybe, I don't know. You go in here? Nah. Either way, let's go ahead and grab up all of this. Head in here. Oh, there he is. You die. Alright. So let's make our way down here, cross the hangar, and through this door. Come here, fellas. Big old... Come give me a big old hug here. Let me pull you in. Give me a big old hug. Come on. I don't know. Sometimes I can't help but feel bad for these guys that I'm just so easily kicking their asses. But, anyway. Let's go through here. What? Alright, they're both dead. Let's grab one of those. And, yes, we walk on over to this door here.
It's locked. There must be another way in.
And there is, and it's actually right up above that door. Hack through the grate, and we have secret number 2 up here.
I knew we shouldn't have been working with Relo. He was too much of a risk. The Empire has always dealt with mercenaries when needed. I still say it was a mistake. His blundering cost us.
Eh. Relo. He was just a smear on the stain of the Remnant's reputation.
So, you want to become a TIE fighter pilot? Yeah, this is just a pit stop on the way.
Well, you better know your stuff. Who designs and builds them?
Signar Fleet Systems. That's easy.
How much cargo can they carry?
Not much.
Well, give me a number.
I don't know.
You better. You put in your full attack gear and you're getting shot down.
That pack can't weigh more than 100 kilograms.
Try 70. You don't want to put more than 65 in your TIE.
Really?
Yeah, hotshot.
You ever fire those dual fire-linked laser cannons?
I've never flown one.
Then what the Sith spit are you talking about?
You gotta know these things if you're gonna pilot it.
Well, how do you know?
I remember everything.
Sure you do. What's my call number?
Stormtrooper banter, gotta love it. Anyway, right here. Hack down here and then activate speed. Because this guy, you want to immediately get rid of him because he has a rocket launcher. And, yeah, if you don't get rid of him, you're going to have problems. So, yeah. Actually, you can just huddle yourself into a corner and then pull all these guys. And then, yeah, just get to hacking away when they get close. Whoop. You die. And quit picking up all those weapons and come here and die. Yeah. Just like that. You. And you. And, alright, that's everybody. So, yeah, we picked up, yes, we got a security key and a supply key. Supply key we can use over here, open the box for a seeker drone. And, interesting little thing you can do here. Oh yeah, by the way, I just want to jump up here. But yeah, nice view. I like this. I always like this part of this level, being able to look out into space there. But anyway, interesting thing you can do here is shoot the entire floor out right here. And you can jump back up here into the secret and grab some shields if you need them. So let's jump back down. And with the security key, we will open this door, take this elevator down, go through here, and just circle on around. Head right through here. And we can just choke this guy since he's all by himself. Can't do much about that. And if we look straight across there, yes, we can see Dasan's shuttle there. So, yeah, maybe we're getting close to Jan. Who knows? Anyway, yes, we need to get into the hangar across the way. Yes, it does not matter which door you take. But with the strong style ready, we're going to go through here because we got Mr. Shadow Trooper here. Oh. And we want... Oh, jeez. We want to get rid of him fast. No, Trooper, you need to stay away while I duel this guy. Whoa. Alright, well, at least I got rid of one of them. Ah! Frickin' hell, man. These troopers are distracting me. Oh, what the heck? That didn't kill him? Oh, no. There we go, alrighty. And then you die. And then you can get out of here. Pick up that, force crystal there. I think that's everybody? Maybe a trooper ran back in... Nah, forget about him. Even if he is alive, he has no weapon, so he can't... He won't be able to do any damage to us. Let's go on through here. And through here. Now this part's kind of cool. What you can do here is mind trick the stormtroopers and get them to fight against the reborn there. And yeah, you can pretty much get the reborn to kill all the troopers for you so that you don't have to worry about any distractions. Oh. But yeah, eventually the reborn will just own all the troopers, so you do have to be careful about that, but a coward! Let's see, let's switch to strong here. Whoa, jeez. Oh, come here, you. Ooh, got him. Sort of. Oh, no! Man.
You are a coward!
Why? Because I keep running. Ooh, got him. Nice. Aha! Jeez, alright. Come here. I'm going to kill you now. Ah, if I can even Olivian stand still. Oh, sounds like he's close to death. Come on. Oh, almost. There we go. Wow. That looked like it should have decapitated him there. Anyway, let's, oh, hello. Let's zoom in, get this guy while he's not looking. Ah, freaking hell. Oh, well. I can't aim. But we can get this officer, though. And that's the end of him. Alright, let's grab some ammo. Sweetness. And, yes, grab some shields, of course. Shields are very, very important. But anyway, head on through this door. And, yes, we are in. We have made it into the detention facility.
It's locked.
But, yeah, we need somebody to unlock this door. Unfortunately, that somebody is right there. We'll just walk on over to his control panel there. And, yeah, we can get on in here. And just make your way around. And the, yeah, once you get into, the cell block area, the final secret is in the first cell on your right. Just saber through the wall there. And, go ahead and grab all the items that you need. And right in here is where we will find Jan.
Jan?
Well, you certainly took your sweet time. Hey, it's okay. I'm happy to see you too.
I thought you were dead.
Dead? No. In pain? Yes. Dasan and his thugs must have burned out half a dozen interrogation droids trying to get me to crack.
They wanted to know about the Valley of the Jedi, right?
For the first few hours. Then they dropped the subject and started asking me about the layout of the Jedi Academy.
The Jedi Academy?
Yeah, Dasan seemed obsessed with it.
Oh, no.
What?
I think Dasan's invading the Jedi Academy. We've got to destroy the Doomgiver's shields before he can deploy his troops.
I think I know where it is. Let's go!
Alright, so, Jan has been freed.
Get him.
Oh, come here. This guy with his... meaningless threats there. But anyway, yeah.
Two switches. We're going to have to work together to get out of here. Hold the switch down, Kyle.
So yeah, we have to, yeah, basically pretty much we're playing sort of, well, I guess kind of like Leapfrog here. We have to hit the switches, and in turn, well yeah, Jan will run and hit another switch, and then we'll have to go and hit another switch right through here. Yeah, as long as you hold down your use key, you can actually like turn around and look everywhere. But yeah, I love the part when Kyle picks Jan up there, because, you know, he loves her, he's happy to see her, you know, it's, that was just like a little, sweet little moment there, that, well, yeah, that sometimes you kind of forget about in the game, but, anyway, yeah, we head on through this door, that will be the end of this level, so let's do it.
I'm pretty sure the shield generators are through there.
I know. You get an escape pod ready and wait for me. This shouldn't take long.
Don't do something stupid like die on me.
And put you through the same misery I've been through? Not on your life.
Alright, so we found Jan, and yeah, we made it out of the detention facility in one piece here, so yeah, all that's left to do now is to disable the shield generator so Rogue Squadron can take down the Doomgiver once and for all. So yeah, when we come back, I'll see you in Doomgiver Shields, level 20. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.